Alzheimer's disease home remedies include eating healthy diet, taking enough sunshine, working out and exercising, participating in social activity and mental workout, practicing meditation daily, avoiding tobacco, taking Ayurvedic herbs, using traditional Chinese treatment regimen, taking enough minerals, using coconut oil, and strengthening your immune system. What is Alzheimer's? With over 5.4 million targets per annum in the only United States of America, dementia of the Alzheimer's type is considered to be the most debilitating neurodegenerative disorder of amnesic nature. The current medical dictionaries labeled it as irreversible and progressive, because a gradual, yet continuous deterioration in memory and thinking skills is observed in those affected by it. Starting from a loss of general memory that is episodic, the person goes on to experience a persistent decline in procedural memory in which simple tasks such as eating, drinking, washing oneself and the like are completely forgotten. This impairs the quality of life to a huge extent. The dilemma is that the disease is irreversible, and no permanent cure has yet been found out to reverse the condition. Therefore, a lot of emphasis in the medical groups is now on the preventive care and slowing down the progress of Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's is the disease of old age, and usually surfaces after individuals cross their 60s. Early onset of Alzheimer's is rare, but they may surface in less than 5%, and may appear anywhere between the age range 30 to 60. Genes might be responsible for imparting the disease, but other factors, if taken care of, can at least delay the onset of the problem, and might even prevent the worsening of the condition. Following are some of the lifestyle changes that might not entirely ward off Alzheimer's, but can delay its onset. These preventive measures include 13 home remedies for Alzheimer's disease. 1. Healthy diet. There has been a term that has been introduced lately for the diets that are particularly important for brain health. These superfoods mainly include the fruits of the nut and berry family. Although proper diet is very significant for overall health, the superfoods above are highly significant specifically for the health of brain cells. Blueberries and walnuts, in particular, have been shown to prevent Alzheimer's disease. Blueberries are enriched with antioxidants, and walnuts have copious amounts of omega-3 fatty acids. Consuming a pocket full of both per day is highly beneficial in reducing brain damage to a marked degree. 2. Taking enough sunshine. When you take enough sunshine, the body produces more vitamin D. Vitamin D is very important in protecting you from a wide variety of neuroimmune and neurodegenerative disorders. 3. Working out and exercise. Exercise produces happy chemicals in the entire body, which also involves the brain. It not only keeps you in good shape, but helps keep your brain healthy and active as well. A study on primates showed that one possible reason for exercise contributing to the healthy mind could be the better blood flow towards the brain. Moderate intensity aerobics done for 150 minutes every week is considered to be very good for the entire health of the body, both physical and mental. 4. Social activity and mental workout. National health services from the UK suggest that mental and social activities are highly beneficial in keeping dementia and related disorders at bay. Enrolling in adult education program and taking up activities such as reading, writing, learning to play a musical instrument, or a new language, or taking up any other class of a new sport or anything else keeps one's focus renewed. Keeping oneself busy with puzzles and other games that demand cognitive working is also highly beneficial in delaying the onset of dementia of the Alzheimer's disease type. 5. Meditating every day. You can keep memory loss at a distance with good yoga and meditation exercises. These practices, along with gluten and simple carb-free diet, ensure a high-functioning memory. Adequate and excellent quality of sleep, along with getting rid of toxic processed food, also help the memory functions. Stress is found to be chiefly responsible for the deterioration of brain functions. Since yoga and meditation fight chronic stress, they have been found to support and aid in the prevention and delayed onset of dementia of the Alzheimer's disease type. 6. Avoiding tobacco. Research-backed study shows that heavy smoking in one's middle dramatically enhances their risk of being diagnosed with dementia of the Alzheimer's type. Avoiding smoke ensures better cardiovascular health, which further enables sufficient blood supply to your brain. The good blood supply to the brain provides it with an adequate amount of oxygen and other significant nutrients, thus allowing it to function optimally. 7. Taking Ayurvedic herbs. The Ayurvedic medicine is in effect in the high regions of Himalayas and Asia for the past 4,000 years. Ayurvedic herbs like Brahmi, Bigulu, Godukola, Shingpushpi, ashwagandha, jatamansi, and turmeric help fight ADHD, memory problems, and cholesterol. These herbs enhance the neuron growth procedure and improve intelligence and memory. Their anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties are still being researched, but their effectiveness in combating dementia, amnesia, and related problems has already been backed by research. 8. Using traditional Chinese treatment regimens. Huperzine A is a Chinese medicine that has a great number of neuroprotective and antioxidant properties. This medicine has been in effect for centuries and has only recently been found to aid in learning and memory as well. Polygalacia, the root of Polygalatania folia, is another Chinese herb that is used as cerebrotonic and is ideal for treating amnesia and forgetfulness. Another Chinese herb, Ginkgo biloba, also has been found to combat the causes of dementia due to its antioxidant and neuroprotective properties. 9. Using coconut oil. Powerful brain food called ketones is abundantly present in coconut oil. Coconut oil contains healthy fats which are highly beneficial in rebuilding the lining of nerves and revamping the brain communication. As a result, brain functioning is enhanced, and dementia patients, in particular, show amazing results after consuming 2 tablespoons of coconut oil thrice a day. 10. Cinnamon extract for insulin resistance. Latest research labels Alzheimer's disease as type 3 diabetes because of its insulin resistance effects. But just as the cinnamon extract is highly beneficial for type I and type 2 diabetes, it is also beneficial in treating type 3 diabetes aka Alzheimer's disease. 11. Vitamins B, D, and E. The whole group of vitamin B has been proved to be very beneficial in preventing and delaying the onset of dementia. You must have read about vitamin D above. Vitamin E has also shown to prevent memory loss in animals. These vitamins can either be taken via supplements or through consuming vitamin B, vitamin D, and vitamin E enriched diet. 12. Taking enough minerals. Omega-3 fatty acids consumed especially through seafood and krill oil help fight dementia to a huge extent, as shows latest research. 13. Strengthening the immune system. An optimally functioning immune system further helps the microglial cells in the brain to function smoothly, which delays the onset of neurodegenerative diseases like dementia of the Alzheimer's type.